I first got involved with the Oceania Centre, saw that an ad in the newspaper for a painting workshop with John Pulley, the first ever painting workshop back in 98. APW, it was we were really fortunate and lucky for them to come down and spend a few days with us to teach us how to do lino cut prints. It was a blessing, I think, for us artists here in Fiji. It's introducing us to another medium. Working with the lino cuts was something new and exciting for me to try out. For this one, I use a story about the lovers and the fishermen, for example, for this one. The fishermen represented by the canoe, the fish hook, his the sun and the moon, and the footprints representing their journey. Over here, you'll see this in a lot of my paintings, the road, the sun, and the rainy days represent the good and bad days, you know, during their journey. Most of my themes are around the lovers and the fish, because I come from a small island here in Fiji, so I use a lot of the sea, the fish, canoe. Yeah, a lot of this is through experimenting. I've always enjoyed sketching and drawing, and that passion that was then from that first exhibition is still with me today.